Hello there guys, Coaster Chal here, Dongster born but built for theme parks, and welcome to a theme park newsroom update, where today we're going to be looking at Turtle Park in Ashbourne Island, because the green light has been given on the two brand new Vekoma roller coasters set to open at the park in 2023. We're going to share an official article's statement on the news and share my thoughts on this exciting news on the two coaster projects. So, before we get started with all of that, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell so you never miss another YouTube video. We are getting closer and closer to 2,300 subscribers. We're on the road to 4,000 subs by the end of the year, and we're also on the road to 1 million views in total. So go back and watch the old videos, get a bit of binge watching going on, go and watch some old videos for nostalgia, and go and check them out and get the views up and help us get to 1 million views by the end of this year. Also, guys, check the description down below where you can find a link to the article with the information we're sharing in this video. You can also find the link to the Google Forms where you can submit your video ideas and content suggestions. And you can also find links to Twitter, TikTok, Instagram, Snapchat, and the Discord server for the channel and my personal social media accounts. And for now, guys, let's have a look exactly what's going on with the brand new coasters coming to Tato Park in 2023 that have been given the go-ahead. So officially reported by Spin Southwest, who's a new source, crisp lovers and thrill seekers, have we got some good news for you. A brand new €15.5 million roller coaster in Ashbourne has been approved by a board at Plein Lala. The 31-metre high and 748-metre long ride also contains a 24-metre high boomerang section. It's been designed by the same minds that have brought us other terror-friendly rides, including Disneyland Space Mountain and Big Thunder Mountain. The park has gone through many ups and downs to get the green light for this project. The drawings for Coaster 2021 were turned down in 2019, over fears the screams of riders would drive down property prices in the area. More than 2 years, the decision has been overruled, and the designers reorientated the track so people are screaming towards the park instead of the housing area. A number of other noise reduction methods have been introduced, including 6 meter high sound barriers and trees. So all in all, this is going to be a wonderful investment for the park, and I can't wait for the 2023 season when these two coasters officially open to the public. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen, thrill seekers of all ages, that is talking about the green light for Turtle Park's Vekoma, Family Boomerang and Suspended Thrill Coasters coming to the park in 2023. Massive, massive, massive investment. It's been a 2 year struggle to get the go ahead, to get the planning go ahead, and it's great that they finally got the go ahead for this project. Now, obviously, this coaster is going to be a wonderful addition. Both these coasters are going to be wonderful additions to the park. Hopefully, there's going to be some nice theming around it. We don't know the name or theme for this for these coasters yet. However, it's probably expected that the two coasters will have the same theme. It's on a grass area opposite the some of the attractions. So it's on this massive pile of green land. It's a brand new. It's not really brand new land from the park, but it is like an area of grassland which can be used by the park. So really nice use of the space. And obviously, theming level is going to be interesting because I think the closest example to what we're going to see in 2023 at Tato Park is exactly what we're seeing at the minute with Tripstrill. They've got two of the roller coasters, a Vekoma Suspended Thrill Coaster, officially the first of its kind in the world, and the Vekoma Family Boomerang. They've got Haus Uber Kopf and Voldampf over at Tripstrill. And that is what we're looking at here. That's the kind of combination we're looking at here in terms of the two attractions. So it will be those kind of two attractions. It'll probably be the same model, probably the same layout. Maybe there's differences, you never know. But it looks like it's going to be the same layout as Haus Uber Kopf and Voldampf going to Tato Park for 2023. And it's going to be very, very exciting to see what happens theming-wise with that. Story-wise as well, it should be interesting to see if they're going to tap into like Irish folklore or something like that. That would be a nice route to go down theming and story-wise and name-wise as well. So Irish folklore would be good. Irish myths and legends, that's a good route as well. Something scary maybe, like a family horror theme maybe, that'd be good. Or it could just be something Tato themed or something. So it should be interesting to see what kind of storyline they go down, theming, all that good stuff. And I'm very excited to see what's going to happen with this. So, thank you very much, guys, for watching this theme park news and update on Taito Park's brand new roller coasters for 2023. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe for more. And for now, guys, my name is Coaster Shell. Keep living the coaster life, and I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a Taito-tastic day. I love the Irish.